Jimmy is a young boy with big dreams. His dream is to be a millionaire one day, and he knows that for this dream to come true, he will have to find a job, work hard, and climb the corporate ladder to reach the top. One day, he came across a hotel, and he applied for a job there. Jimmy was very lucky. He was given the position of a concierge in the hotel. Therefore, he's the frontline customer service man, and his job is to be in charge of handling room reservations and assigning those rooms to customers. Jimmy uses a type of transaction processing system, TPS, called the Order Processing System, OPS. This OPS is used to record customer data. This system will then convert the customer data into customer files and database, which will be sent to online queries, general ledger, and management reports. Jimmy got promoted. He is now the branch manager. Jimmy is now the branch manager of the hotel in Petaling Jaya. He now oversees the business of the branch with the help of his subordinates. Jimmy, as a branch manager, refers to the reports that were generated from the Management Information System, MIS. This MIS consists of files such as sales and expense data, which were converted based on TPS files. After 5 years, Jimmy got promoted again. He is now the regional manager. As the regional manager of Central Peninsula Malaysia, Jimmy makes sure that all the branches in the central region are performing and excelling. As the regional manager, Jimmy analyzes the company's performance and make important decisions using Decision Support System, DSS. Files from MIS and TPS will be converted into analytical model database, which will be sent to Jimmy's computer. Jimmy can leverage on external sources like tourism trends and competitors' price to create an increasing demand for his hotels. After 10 years, Jimmy is finally where he wants to be. He has been promoted to the position of a senior manager. As the senior manager of all the branches of hotels in Malaysia, Jimmy is now in charge of managing and maintaining the competitiveness of all the hotels. Jimmy, as senior manager, now uses the executive support system to support senior management. It addresses non-routine decisions requiring judgment, evaluation, and insight. It incorporates data about external events as well as summarizes information from MIS and DSS. Jimmy's hard work, accompanied with the help of information systems, has reaped its rewards. His hotels are now the most well-known and the most prestigious hotels in Malaysia. This is how the four types of information system, namely Transaction Processing System, Management Information System, Decision Support System, Executive Support System, benefit Jimmy and his company.